Barbara Cushabar, 1975 graduate of Averitt College. I've been here 33 years as a coach and a professor. And in those 33 years, I've seen many changes. From the old gym, now Carrington Gym, which seats about 200 people, to the arena at the Grand Center, which seats over 1,000 people. Now, over those years, I've had the privilege of working with many student athletes. They've gone on to many professional careers, teachers, doctors, sport administrators. I'm asking you to keep that legacy going. On February 23rd is the National Day of Giving. If you find it in your heart, please make a donation to Averitt University. It will keep our student athletes moving forward and keeping that legacy strong. Thank you, and I hope to see you in October at homecoming.